just couldn't stop. I called up a reason. Played out a room and found it a theory of genius and cool. What? I say what? Why is healthy Bob Licky? Give him all of your money. This one is from Molly.
Molly!
Like falling like rain, being from nothing to earth, then I would run around a lower tone.
The guitar, invented many years ago, and here again today, I am going to sing songs that I wrote, and a couple that I didn't, and they're all requests from people like you, listeners like you, much like yourselves, here on Friday at 4. And we're already a couple minutes in here, and I got a song out of the way. Thank you, Molly. Next, this is Jeff can't be bothered to pick a song, right? He's just no special request. But in fact, it is it's quite a special request because it's so special that I had to pick it. So if you don't know the song, I don't know where you've been. So you should know the tune. Cyril got his shot. Wow, he's right on top of that, isn't he? What is measles shot? Well, congratulations, Cyril. The second one's really bad, though, but don't tell him. Cyril got his shot. Cyril got his shot. He's gonna complain till 2024. Hey, oh. Okay, I haven't seen Cyril in a long time. Cyril from the Flaming Groovies. What are we gonna do without Cyril? Until he gets back on a stage. Maybe that'll happen this year. But back to Jeff and his special request. I'm going to sing this one. It's from the California Redemption record. What key do we want to sing this in? Who's singing at home? Okay, man, I don't know. Is this a bad idea? We'll try it.
Seems like every time I feel the fate of love is near, becoming night, the promised light begins to disappear. I know it's me, I know it's me. Some can wait and some go find it anywhere they can. I just hope next time I find her, she will understand. Mistakes, then will the crowd that still forsakes them know? I'm like you, I don't have the answer. I'm like you, I don't need advice, knowing what's in anything. When loving took on everything, standing to revive me, but I haven't gone to sleep. Counting sacrificial lambs and promises to keep. I know it's time, I know it's time. Giving up Violet to you, and there's no keeping track. I might have loved, I might believe, but
up in the real key now. All right, Jeff. Now, speaking of original keys, we're gonna try this one. This one's even higher up. Can you hear that I'm hoarse? Can you hear my horse? My wild horse. Oh. Okay, moving right along. Oh, this one's for John. John wants to hear this one. Also from the same record. Wild, what is it called? California. Redemption. Value. CRV.
Trying to tell me what is on your mind, and all I hear is what is wrong. With all the crying, took some guts to stay behind, but now I fear we stay too long. For my leaving, for the trying, then let's agree to stay. While we're grieving, nothing's dying, not the way we used to. Send a message loud and clear. You should have tell me where it's from. And then you ought to bend the rest. It's out of fear. You push the point back where it comes from. If you run to me, run to me with open arms. And if you're leaving me, leave me alone and spare me harm. So now you run to me, run faster now and don't look back. We could remain a pair if we share in what we lack. Grown up lame as childhood games. Traumatized out shepherd plays. When would you like? Have you had enough mention therapy as if I need it now, because it's worked so well for you. Dementia wears on me, so yeah, I'll go right now. Projection serves the whole night through. For my leaving, if we're trying, then let's agree to stay. But I'm leaving, no one's trying. Not the way we used to say we'd always do. If you wrong to me, wrong to me with open arms. And if you're leaving me, leave me alone and spare me home. So now you run to me, run fast now and don't look back. We could remain a pair if we share in what we lack.
And now, I'm going to tune my guitar. I'm going to drink some coffee. I'm going to do some push-ups, and you're going to watch this video.
Ravens flying as a pair. Are they fighting? Do they care? Don't fly away. One direction all day long, rising rock forms, feeling strong. Ocean's nearing, surfing song. I hadn't noticed, stretched out long. Don't run away, don't fly away. Don't run away.
Okay, quit fooling around. I do have a new friend. When it comes to friends, you know you have a friend like that. If you have a friend that can help you, don't call that guy, because he's obviously a bit confused and surprised. I'm running out of material. Let's see, okay, moving right along. Jessica wants to hear a perennial favorite on this show. I don't write them, I just play them.
You sheltered me from harm, you kept me warm, kept me warm. You gave my life to me, set me free. Again, you taught me how to love. What it's of, what it's of. You never said too much, but still you showed the way, and I knew from watching you, nobody else could ever know. Is there someone you know, you're loving them so, you're taking them all for granted? You may lose them one day, someone takes them away, and they don't hear the words you long to say. Just to touch you once again.
Kathleen has an idea. Going back a few years to the Sight and Sound record. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a cautionary tale. It's called Sight and Sound.
When I think of David Drive, sweet and sour as 65, I get the feeling that I made a big mistake the way I stay. When we left, the shout was heard. I laughed, I didn't know the words to so I ignore the warning sign. The time in the past that I resign keeps on coming closer now. A tragedy is creeping down.
Good thing I did those push-ups. I know you have a choice when it comes to Friday entertainment. May have Mitch Polzak over in Point Arena or wherever he is, and Tim Bloom's out there, and I don't know if Craig Ventresco is playing every day still, but I hope he is. And little old me. And my friend Chuck. Is he out there? Is he out there? Hello, Chuck. I haven't seen you in a long time. Let's do something for Francesca. Tunnel Records. Never been there. I understand it's a record store. It's out by the beach. Okay. Let's get serious. We have a serious song here. It's called Grow Up and Start Having Fun. I beg of you.
My days filled with endless joy, suspended in contingency. Will I allow myself to become what I'm bound to be? Strange, so strange to change all my mind's arranged. Tomorrow's arrived. what you want. Death to my vanity, simple wisdom to seek, new joys replace the old, but bittersweet.
If you try, come on. Okay, Michael wants to hear a song that I don't know this song, I just wrote it. I don't know him, I just write him. Okay, not to make any kind of disclaimer, but sometimes you write a song on the way to writing another song, right? I think this might have been on the way. But hey, I could sing it. If I could sing it on a guitar, I guess it's a song, right? It has a verse and a chorus. Okay. It's called Finest Hour. Where did he find this song? Where was it? It was like... Must have been buried on one of those... When you put the record out in Japan, and the guy at the label is like, do you have extra tracks? We want to fill that CD up to 75, 80 minutes. I know your album's only like maybe 35, 40 minutes long. We want to fill that right up with anything you got. You got you talking to yourself, songs, anything. So this is probably on one of those records. Okay, let's see.
So what's so interesting tonight? Won't you tell me? Passes me by, gonna do say goodbye. Over now, all words I choose come out a scream, wasted in the night, all because I see this is the finest hour today. Changes, no complaints expected. Tomorrow it bothers me more as we get in deeper. As have my fall become the home, blessed in the night, all because we see this is the finest hour today. companionship with time and timing. We go through life and cares the same, and more or less alone this way. What is the secret to this sickness? Know who you're asking, and know what you're asking for. This is the finest hour today. These are the places that I know, where everyone still shows.
Maybe I should have put that on the River album. Kind of new wave, kind of classic. Okay, speaking of new wave, Barry. Barry, another one of these hidden tracks on a Japanese release. Win or Lose by the Lou Lewis Reformer. Does anybody know that group? Back when bands were good and nobody knew who they were. let's try this one. It's called Win or Lose. Win or Lose. I think it was on a stiff compilation record. It was a single that they put out probably in 77. I had it when I was a teenager. It was on a comp of a bunch of singles on stiff. Okay.
Not too far, but hard to trace. I didn't wanna go, now that I'd let you know. Left my place of residence, down the road and past this tent. I'm coming back again, wish I could tell you when. Doing that again. No, I
Well, that's it. I feel like I owe you another one. I think I'm gonna... Somebody wanted to hear this one, I think. I'm busting out of sweat, busting out of sweat. Gonna get out of here. Who am I kidding? I'm not going anywhere. I've got like 6 hours of work to do.
You've got to take it out. There's no escape or way to explain. My heart's the same. Wondering what will come of tomorrow. Find some regard for a life full of sorrow. I got to try.
See you next Friday. Make sure you come next Friday. It's going to be a big one.